Dashcam footage has captured the dramatic moment his car launched into the air and crashed into a traffic light. This incident took place in Ontario, Canada. In the footage, the car is seen swerving across the lanes before it careers off into a ditch, then launches into the air, then into a traffic light. Unbelievably, the 54-year-old male driver from Ottawa was taken to hospital with only minor injuries, CBC reported. He was later charged with careless driving.